My name is Mike Willett. I'm a lead instructor at the Aeronautics Maintenance Tech Program at Honolulu Community College, located out there at the airport. Our Aeronautics Maintenance Tech Program teaches students the basics in maintenance of aircraft, both large and small, and we're the only one in that Pacific Basin.
Our facility is located at the airport, and we have two hangars and two floors of classrooms where we just do our classroom work and lectures, and in the hangars is where we perform our actual hands-on maintenance work. What I love most about the program is the amount of resources that I have available there in aviation, from instructors to tools to planes.
Getting to hear these engines start up for the first time, and even being the one in the pilot seat starting these engines, is pretty exhilarating for the first time.
We try to run the program at the facility as close to real world as possible. We're on a continuous updating program, so if something new comes out dictated by FAA, then we have to incorporate that into our curriculum. Just recently, we had to upgrade the whole thing. We went through the entire program and all the standards. There is job demand across the United States and probably the world. So not only the airlines, but the manufacturers as well are looking for people.
There's a lot of work to be put in, but the career advancement and rewards of completing this program, I think, are many and worth it.
I'd really like to work on every plane that we have there at least once. It'd be really cool for me.
We have a pretty good reputation of whatever comes out of the school, they're good students. So they're usually hired right away.
Dream job would be working for a global airline or even a regional airline, possibly even advancing within that career.
For those of you interested in the AERO program, don't hesitate to give us a call and set up an appointment, and we'll be glad to give you a tour of the facility and tell you a little bit about the program.